Hi, I'm Dr. John Reed, co-chair of the Scientific Advisory Board for International Bipolar Foundation, and I'll be answering some questions that consumers have posed from the perspective of a researcher. One of the frequently asked questions is, why do antidepressants sometimes cause mania in patients with bipolar disorder? Well, it's a complex answer that could get into a lot of neurochemistry and neurocircuitry, so I'll try to keep my answer much more metaphorical. I think the easiest way to think about this is if you think about bipolar being a mood disorder, the problem is really around stabilizing mood and preventing extremes of happiness and mania or sadness, depression. The best medications for bipolar disorder are really mood stabilizers. It's analogous, I guess, to a light switch rheostat, which can be used to dial the intensity of the light in a room from very dim to very bright. And what we'd like to do with mood stabilizers is to keep the mood in a nice, normal range. Antidepressants sometimes can dial up the brightness, so to speak, too much, pushing patients to the point where they're experiencing the symptoms of mania. This is not to say that antidepressants aren't very effective and very important medicines for patients with bipolar who experience severe depression. It is important to address depression, and sometimes that requires using antidepressants. But we have to monitor those patients more carefully because we know we're prone to them getting pushed into a state where the mood is too much improved, so to speak, and that the patient then experiences the symptoms of mania. This is an area that we continue to work on as researchers look for new ways to come up with new medicines that have less of this liability, and particularly medicines that specifically stabilize the mood rather than pushing the mood in one direction or another.